This
Dalgona
is
ice cream.
Ice cream. It's sort of like an affogato.
That looks so
but instead of
creamy.
Putting espresso,
it looks like a taffy
cream,
almost.
We use Dalgona over ice cream. Now I have some beef.
What's the beef?
Affogato.
Why?
Don't
it looks so
wrong,
good.
They're delicious and I love eating them. But every
it looks pretty
time
easy
I
to make actually.
Espresso,
I need to try this right after this video.
And that bothers me. So I thought, hey, let's
some
make
ice
Dalgona,
cream.
But instead of putting the Dalgona in milk, we'll just put it on top of the ice cream. This was the best ice cream that I've ever had.
That's a super good looking dessert. It's funny because I like tiramisu also, which has to do with espresso, so I'm sure I'd like the affogato with the ice cream.